Today, I want to talk to you about what's happening on the different social networks going into 2019. I created this helpful infographic, which really tries to go in depth into which ones are growing and at different rates. So I started from the beginning. I really want to hone in on the last 4 or 5 years because that better shows the trends that are happening. Now, one thing I do want to note, Facebook has had crazy growth, but at the same time, businesses are able to get in front of a lot less people without spending money. So they're really prioritizing personal profiles more, and it's really become a pay-to-play platform. So even though that's had crazy growth, at the same time, you're able to get in front of less people. Another one I want to highlight is Instagram. It has gone from 700 million to over 1 billion active monthly users, which is crazy. You are able to reach a lot more people organically using Instagram. I am a little bit nervous that it's going to go the way of Facebook because Mark Zuckerberg owns both of them. They really had a strategy on Facebook of letting you get in front of a whole lot of people, but then requiring you to pay to get that same level of exposure. But anyway, for now, Instagram is a big opportunity. Pinterest has had a lot of growth. It's great, especially if you have a blog. You can create rich pins, which link directly to your blog posts. YouTube has also had enormous growth. How-to videos have grown 70% every single year. The platform has become quite a bit more competitive, but there are still a lot of opportunities to reach your clients, and you're building a longer term strategy where videos you're creating could help your business 1, 2, 3 years in the future. Videos on LinkedIn are incredibly powerful. That's a new feature. They're really becoming an effective social network, especially if you're working in the business to business space. Unfortunately, Twitter is the only social network that recently has decreased in the number of monthly active users. If you are trying to use Twitter to grow a following, it is all about inserting yourself into conversations, replying to people, jumping onto big hashtags. If you pre-plan all of your posts in advance, you probably won't be able to see a whole lot of traffic from that. So anyways, that was a very brief summary on what's going on in all the different social networks. I hope it's helpful, and I will do an updated version as soon as we get new figures on what's going on in the different social networks.